Here are some cool quirks from the 2022 Ford Ranger Raptor.
Number one, if your shift is in drive and you go to turn off the engine, it will automatically shift back to park.
Number two, Ford puts little symbols in these little buckets here to tell you what you should be putting. Like they suggest you should put some chips here at the front.
Now we know how loud this truck can get in Baja mode, but you can also go ahead and put it in quiet mode, which is really good in case you have neighbors that hate your car.
Now this car comes with a row of blank auxiliary switches, which all work, and it just means you have to buy your accessories, hook them up, and then you can use them straight away.
Now there's actually a little measuring tape that runs along the back of the tailgate here and an area to put your clamp so you can clamp down something like a piece of wood and saw it away using the auxiliary power.
And finally, of course, Ford have thought of everything and put a tiny little washer on the front camera in case mud gets all over it.